Morbid Existence. A 2017 photograph captures 83-year-old retired Marine Sergeant William H. Cox standing as a sentinel one final time for his comrade, Sergeant James Holly Hollingsworth. Their camaraderie began in 1968 in Vietnam, while seeking shelter from rockets and mortars within a bunker. Within the confines of that bunker, the two forged a pact to stay in touch each New Year's Eve with a conversation, should they both survive the war. This tradition endured for an astounding 5 decades.